Hello, Western Hills. So happy to be shooting this video for y'all. I'm here at beautiful Seaside Beach, taking in the beautiful sights that are here, and just wanted to give y'all a word of encouragement. This is from Philippians 2, where Paul is talking about having the same mindset, being united, having unity in our churches, and especially during this time that we are in, where people can feel so separated and quarantined and socially distanced from each other. We need to be reminded of what unity looks like and how to have unity with each other. Not only unity in our physical locations with each other, being socially distanced, but also in our minds and in our hearts. What does that look like during today's world, as divisions are in every single newspaper we could read, every single tweet or post? Anytime we get on the internet or watch something on TV, it seems like there's just more and more division going on. But what Paul tells us is that the name of the game is unity. So my word of encouragement today is unity. And he has this to say in Philippians 2. Have this mind among yourselves, which is yours in Christ Jesus, who though he was in the form of God, did not count equality with God a thing to be grasped. But he emptied himself by taking the form of a servant, being born in the likeness of men, and being found in human form, he humbled himself by becoming obedient to the point of death, even death on a cross. Therefore, God has highly exalted him and bestowed on him the name that is above every name, so that at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow in heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. So, in all things, whether we disagree on party lines, whether we disagree on whether to wear a mask or not, whether we disagree on who's going to win the Super Bowl, of course it's going to be the Dallas Cowboys, we can all agree on that. We all have different agreements, different backgrounds, but if we can come together on that, this summary of the gospel that is in Philippians 2, if we can come together, have the same mindset as that, and I think we'll do pretty okay. And I think that we will have unity in our churches, in our families, in our relationships with one another. So thank you, Western Hills. Hope y'all are doing okay.